Our gymnastics team was so dominant that Kevin Durant told me he wants to play for them next year.
Why are we still here?
Well, I'm feeling that it's the weakest move I've ever seen.
Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost. Won't stop hurting.
Russell Westbrook, what do you think?
It's like they're all still there.
I want to thank you for saying this is your home.
The two were teammates for 8 years. They rose to NBA stardom together. They battled the Heat in the NBA Finals together.
No fucking respect, dude.
I love you, Durant. You're better than this,
man. Oh my God.